Bureaucracy kills. People have died on the Northway because there was no way to call for help. Cell phone service is still nonexistent in the Adirondacks after 9 years of repeated tragedy, promises, and failure. There is a company planning to bring in temporary cell towers. Once the application's final, the Adirondack Park Agency will probably give the go-ahead. But that will still take time, possibly an additional 60 days. So, say the APA gave its approval in mid-December. By Valentine's Day, we may have cell service in the Adirondacks. But it could be later. The company bringing the temporary towers needs a contract signed by the Secretary of State, and she hasn't signed it yet. Who knows? Maybe she'll find a pen by the 4th of July. That'll be in keeping with the way the bureaucracy's worked so far. We know bureaucracy kills. We just hope it won't kill anyone else. That's our opinion. What's yours?